Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Multiplayer Monday, and Moonbow is officially back, so we're doing a very special Moonbow-themed challenge, of course.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
I love Toast.
Everyone knows that Moonbow and Toast just are just a match made, and that's what we're
doing. Peanut butter, jam, oh, you tell me to put it on there, I'm putting it on my toast, I swear.
So we're basically doing the Toast Olympics. We got a launch toast, just like so.
Oh, I made it back. What? I made it in.
Why did not go back?
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Hold on.
Thank you, Batman. What?
I
can you stack me on?
Get up there, Moonbow. Get up there,
stuck.
Moonbow.
I'm
get
stuck.
Get up there, Moonbow. Get.
No.
Okay, that's toast on the floor.
Okay, that's basically like
10-second rule. 10-second rule. Hold on. 10-second rule. It's fine.
Oh, no. 10 seconds. It's 10 seconds in Canada.
No, it's not. I don't know. It's five. No.
Wait, it's five. I thought it was the 10-second rule.
Oh man.
5 second. I don't know.
You guys gotta get your rules defined.
All right. Well, you know what? We'll let the comments. The comments could tell us which it is.
That's true.
Just give us the number of seconds.
It was always five. It was 5 seconds.
Or minutes.
How many minutes are you allowed to keep your toast on the floor before it becomes gross?
So we're basically doing the toast launching Olympics. We have three events over here. You can see we got the high toast. I don't know.
That's really, really high. That's some high, the high toast. It's like high tea. You know?
Yeah.
The fancy toast.
Yep. So you're just going to put your toaster here and you're going to launch it as high as you can. The sensors will detect where your toast goes and the lights will reflect how high you've gone.
Yep.
Okay.
Over here, you have the long toast.
Long toast.
Like long cat, you know.
Launch them.
So you start the line and you just launch it as far as you can. Whoever gets the farthest is the winner. And then you can see we have a plate over here. We're going to put a plate up past the line and we're going to have the AccuToast. Accuracy.
It's like acupuncture.
AccuToast sounds like some sort of medical treatment.
Really it's really weird.
Did you go for AccuToast this weekend?
If you do it right, you'll feel really good. Trust me.
It's covered by insurance, bro. It's covered by insurance.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so you just got to get as close to the plate as you can, I guess.
Or on the plate.
If you get on it.
And we have to launch two pieces of toast at the same time. So imagine you get both. Imagine you get both. Both pieces of toast on the plate. How good would that feel?
Yeah.
Just like stacked toast perfectly.
So this is a pretty like lax. We're not really like being super strict on the rules and stuff for this one. Just no spud gun cardboard launching glitch. Any other method of launching, you can use pistons, you can use bearings, you can use like the stored energy flipper glitch if you want, but it has to come out of a toaster. It'll be something that resembles a toaster, I guess.
Oh yeah, I think there's a rule basically that's like, if it doesn't look enough like a toaster, then you're just automatically disqualified.
Yeah, I'm making the Oster 2 Slicer in red from Walmart, available for $39.99.
right now? Oh no.
Yeah. Just want to let you guys know.
Are you plugging that? There's a little plug
for
that toaster.
I don't know what you're talking about, but I really like my Oster 2 Slicer in red toaster from Walmart.
We got 15 minutes on the clock to build your toaster and press your button when you're ready.
Okay.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, there we go.
All right. Let's do it.
All right.
We lost our minds in the darkness of night.
We live to die.
We lose our souls every day.
We lost our minds.
We don't remember what's wrong and what's right.
What's right.
The world is dead, but we stay. 'Cause we are born as living fights. We live to die. Shadows in the neon light.
Okay, is it time to show off our toasty toasters?
Toast!
The toastiest of toasters. Toast!
Scrapman, you're first this week, actually, with the
toaster.
I am first.
Oh, boy. Right. I am.
Here what? Is my toaster.
You put wheels on your toaster?
Wow. Yeah.
With a just a...
Wheels are there for a very particular reason.
Okay.
So, okay. Obviously, I got my toast up there. Before I detach it, though, I just want to show that this is how I'm gonna angle for the for the distance.
Okay, yeah, no, that makes sense.
That's yeah, right I
there.
Can see
Wait,
that
can you drive? There, yeah. You can still drive like that, can't you?
Yeah.
Oh definitely. Wow,
perfect. Yeah, that's great.
Craziest car.
The mobile mobile toast delivery system. Okay.
Yep. All right. So I put my toilet here just to get up, but I realized it also serves as like the toaster handle, just aesthetically. I didn't even intend that. It just happened to work out that way.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so my toast sits in here pretty nice.
Okay.
Nice.
And then I just press the button and it launches.
Wow. Whoa. That's a lot of height.
That is a lot of height.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's so, good. That's just what, pistons? That's looks like it's
like
a
that.
Lot of...
Yeah,
I got
three stacked pistons, yeah.
All right, Moonbo, you're back from a long hiatus.
Yeah. Speaking of long hiatuses, this is gonna show through my build.
Did you forget how to play?
Yes.
Okay.
That's all I'm gonna say. I forgot how to play. But this is a toaster.
It looks like a toaster, yeah.
That's an extra chair. That chair is not supposed to be there. Those wheels, what do you think those wheels are, Scrapman? What do you think they are?
I don't.
They're the knobs. They're the knobs. Yeah. Toaster's got the toaster knobs.
The toastiness of the toast.
I like how he's got the knobs on this side though,
I have
buttons.
Like old school toasters where you just have to wait and guess the time, like.
manually press the button or something.
Yeah.
It was your toaster from like 1960 or something? Like, I'm pretty sure every toaster's got the little knob. He's talking. Scrapman's talking about a toaster with no knob.
My toasters, you just put the toast in, and then you take it out when you think it's toasted. Like
it doesn't. It doesn't auto pop up.
You set the toast factor.
Yeah, the toast factor.
The toast factor.
The toasty factor.
Toasty factor. So basically, I went with thrusters because you know what? I go with thrusters.
Why is there suspension?
Because I had to create some type of ride system, you know, for the
The thruster moves
mechanism.
On suspension. Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah. Let me demonstrate here. I turn the thrusters on the inside.
Here, I'll detach your toast for you.
That's actually so I can toast.
Oh, it's
the
toasting.
It's toasting. Exactly.
I fell into your toaster.
Let me try it out here.
No,
your toast. Your
toast. Oh, it ejected me out. Your toast is jammed.
What have you done?
Hey, I fell into the toaster.
Well, you know what, though? You know what? This is pretty much how it's going to go anyway.
Okay.
I don't even understand what's happening.
I fell into the toaster.
Cool. That looks cool.
It's just like a, you know, like a... It's just a thing. Look,
I can fly
if I want to. You know what? Does it count if I bring my toast up? At the top like this? Can I just slowly?
It's so slow.
It's
like a very. It's so stable.
Maybe. What happens if I do this? Does this do anything? This is like okay. You guys have flying toasters, at home, right?
We did not explicitly say that you
can't have a flying toaster. Yeah.
Go up with your toast.
No, I won't be doing that. But I am. You know what? You know what? No, we're not even gonna test it anymore. That's what you see.
Okay.
Wow. That's fascinating.
All right.
We're gonna move on, and we'll just see what happens in the actual events. All right.
Khan, what did you do?
What have you done?
I made something completely different. I made the Oster 2 Slicer in red from Walmart for $39.99.
He did it.
It's a wide toaster. So I did the flipper glitch to make everything just, you know, different and unique.
Why
so
are there
we,
like...
My toast falls
why
in.
Why are there extra holes?
Because the flipper glitch.
Extra, yeah.
Watch,
wait,
just don't worry about it. So I... Oh.
Whoa!
I'm worried about it, Kyle.
Well, I'm worried about it now, too. It never did that in the garage.
There's a rule, too, where if your toast touches the ground, that's your attempt. And your toast just touched
my
the ground
toast
there,
went
so.
Off. My toast went off prematurely. It wasn't supposed to do that. It was supposed to...
The toaster itself went off prematurely.
Yeah, it wasn't supposed to. Let me try that again. I don't know why that happened. Hold on.
I'm feeling a little bit better.
Why is it doing that?
Look at this. Fantastic. Whoa, you got one out. You got one out there.
I'm
look at
so
this.
It's oh. It's like it's broken. It was There's working.
I don't even understand what is going on.
If it worked, you would. Basically, it's a flipper glitch, but I don't know why it's not working anymore.
Oh, I see. I see.
Yeah, but it was working works, until like... we.
Yeah.
Yeah, we so swing like the arms up.
On either side of the toes that just flip up, right?
Yeah, but it worked until about 10 seconds ago. This is...
It's because they were observing when the observer effect.
Yeah, I know,
you,
right?
Yeah.
You start watching.
Okay, there we go. There we go. See, now it works. Things. See, look, don't touch it. And then.
I didn't touch it. Whoa.
All right, well.
I ejected it.
For the height challenge, you gotta go straight up. You
yeah,
realize
well,
that,
it,
right?
It worked so great in the garage. You could even see, like, in my time okay. lapse how great it worked. So, I don't know, sure. maybe okay. I'll get lucky and I'll get one
maybe
that works.
You will.
All right, guys.
Okay, you, are you set up?
Yeah, are you set up?
All right, I'm set up. I am, I am inserting the toast. It okay. is getting nice and toasty in here.
Okay.
I'm ready to push the button and hope that
I'm gonna watch the meter, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I'm
right, here we go.
I'm watching the lights here and
yeah.
All right, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Oh, he made it to like the third.
Here it is.
That green.
Right there.
Yeah, that green right there.
Wait,
yeah.
Which one? Oh, the light didn't stay on.
No,
which one?
Your
no.
toast turned it back
this
off.
One.
That one. The
this
one that
the
Matt
one
one
I painted. That
yeah.
one I painted there.
Yeah.
All right.
Paint it red. Paint it. Cool. Paint it red for Scrapman. They're just like
yeah,
that.
There you go. Perfect.
All right. So we get 3 attempts, right? The best of 3.
Yeah. Try
yeah.
your next one.
Yeah, that sounds good.
All right. I have a feeling it's gonna be the exact. Wait, is my toast already back in?
Yeah, you're
your toast landed you know, back in.
It just went. Are you gonna roll with it or what? Is it?
Yeah, I'm gonna roll with it.
All
I mean,
right,
it
just
might
go.
Like, it might not be settled the way it should be, but you know, I'm gonna try it anyway.
Let's see.
For
if
the sake
right.
of efficiency.
And launch. Oh my goodness.
Literally the
same.
Same
exact
same.
Same exact.
Back
thing.
In the. Whoa.
Yep.
Did they,
okay, that
the,
was
oh,
not as good.
Oh, no,
that one.
That, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do a yeah. reset on this one.
All right, we are looking to the skies.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Lunch
up it goes
oh
exact same
yeah exact same exact one
and one
okay
made it back
I think
in.
That's
there
my max height
all right
so
that's
how many 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lights tall
yeah
all right.
6 lights
so that's 6 points is that how that works?
I don't know we'll see who gets I guess higher than him and if,
yeah
if you and me even register
we're toasted now boys
all right toasty all right I'm watching
all right turn on the toaster I have it set to a certain setting here okay here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Yes!
Oh, he got 3 lights! He got 3!
Yay! He definitely got 3 lights!
He got 3 lights! Ooh, that's awesome!
3 lights! Wow!
And they stayed
wow.
on.
You know what? That's half! I'm half as good as Stratman. Alright, toast in.
Oh,
toast
nice.
In.
Slotted.
Oh, there. Slotted in. Let them settle. Okay, there we go.
Perfect.
Alright, here we go. Toaster right. on.
Attempt number 2 for Moonbo. Can he beat and 3 lights?
Here we... go!
Oh,
get up there!
Oh,
no,
oh,
that
oh,
was
you
terrible.
You got the 2.
Wait,
oh,
I gotta
oh.
pop it off. There we go. Okay,
okay.
No. That got.
I didn't even
like,
see the lights go off.
Resting on top of your toaster, and you just push them up. That can do better.
Okay, slot it in. Time for some breakfast, boys.
All right. Attempt number 3.
3, 2, 1.
You know,
go up there!
Oh,
come on!
Oh,
whoa.
Another 2! Another 2!
Another. It was. You know, I'm happy I got 3. Honestly, seeing
yeah.
2 twos makes 3 like that much better.
Honestly, Moonbo
yeah.
is the only one that looks like a toaster with all the flame inside of it. It actually looks like it's
that's
toasting
true.
The toast.
I'm, like, toasting.
I'm yeah. the only one actually toasting.
Actually
anything right
toasting
now.
Anything? Yeah.
So technically, you guys both haven't made toasters. Which
yeah.
Which is
we made bread launchers instead.
Yeah, bread launchers.
Hopefully, that's it doesn't glitch seven. Out.
We should probably
right.
stand a little back for this.
Yeah, yeah. It's
Khan's first attempt.
Okay.
Oh, 2 lights.
I don't know why
I'm feeling the pressure.
It's like
oh.
skipping through
oh.
that. I don't know why it's doing
that. Just
that.
Like did a somersault. Oh, I don't do better. Don't do
all
better.
All right. See if this works.
No.
I don't all know right. why it changed from the garage, but anyways, here we go.
Okay, load all it right. in.
Okay.
Attempt number 2 for Khan. Looks a little bit.
Oh, one.
I don't know. It's still,
anyway.
Yeah. Yep. Note to self: don't use the flipper glitch in the future. But
oh,
all right.
You just landed this toast straight up.
One light, Khan. One light. Good
don't
job.
Worry. Don't worry, guys. I like
yeah,
I said.
This could be the one. This could be the one.
This is it. This is the one.
All right. Here he goes. Here he go. Oh.
Even
oh,
just the pre.
Oh.
What is happening?
What?
What is that? What kind of toaster do you have at home?
I'm gonna say that that didn't count because your toast never left your toaster.
My toast is still stuck. Hold on, I'm just gonna let it settle back down here.
Your toast never lifted your toaster? Okay, here we go.
One went somewhere.
It didn't go straight up enough, so it didn't trigger any of the lights, unfortunately.
Yeah, it hit the ground.
And I'd say that's the thing, though. Whoa, what?
All right. Well, 2 is your highest launch, so that's what we're going to stick with.
So looks like
I am speechless right now. I can't believe I beat someone. I can't. I don't know what to think right now. I can't believe it.
All I get 0 points. So, Moonbo, you can have 1 point.
What is that? You want to do it like that?
Yeah, 0-1-2.
3-2-1 points?
Or 3-2-1. Whatever, sure. 3-2-1. Give me a point. Participation award. Yeah. Yes.
Hey, you got on the board. So.
All right.
3-2-1.
Can we do reverse order now? I feel like going first.
Sure.
I feel like failing.
Sure. I was going to suggest that, actually.
I just want to fail early rather than later, you know? Like, I'd rather. Look
Wait,
at that.
Did I see well, how you?
No, you have to be back one more block, right?
One more.
Yeah, you're
block.
On
this,
the line.
This is on. You have to be back
Guys,
one block.
Guys, you're
I'd
assuming
say.
This
back
is gonna
block.
Work. Like, really? I'm so bummed it worked in the garage.
Wouldn't you rather assume it's gonna work than not?
I don't. All right.
You can move up one more. You can move up one more block.
You guys ready to see my fancy toaster angling mechanism?
Yeah. Oh.
It almost fell over. Okay.
Okay. That's all right. Cool.
This is probably gonna glitch.
First attempt at the distance.
Oh, it actually works, good. Kind of.
That's
no
good.
Way.
That's so good.
It just
actually
works.
One of them. The other one kind of.
This, that's your furthest point.
That's
pretty much.
Like, I mean, actually,
I think right here.
There. Yes, exactly. Yeah. It's actually, that's perfect.
Do I put it close side or far side?
Far side.
The farthest point from the line. Yeah.
You got this little corner. There's little corners clinging on to this line
Guys,
right here.
It works so much better at 45 degrees than vertical. All right, let's do this. Attempt number
Second
2.
Second attempt for distance.
Okay.
That was a little bit worse.
That's a little bit pathetic, isn't it? That's just a little bit.
There's so much anticipation as it starts shaking. It just starts shaking. Yeah, I don't know what's going to happen.
Yeah, and then it just does nothing. All right, here we go. Load it up.
Shaking. What was that? They rotated in opposite directions.
Yeah, I know.
Dude,
it doesn't make
so
any
weird.
Sense.
It doesn't make any sense.
All right, well, you know what? Right.
Don't buy Khan's toaster.
Well, I mean, it works some of the time, I guess.
I mean, that's what you get for buying from Walmart, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be terrible.
All right.
Okay.
Locked and loaded.
Thrusters on.
All right.
Tilt the toaster.
All right,
let's
see it.
First attempt by Moonbo. Let's see it.
Wait, this is not tilted enough. You know what? I'll tilt it a bit more for the next one. My God. Do you see the suspension inside there? Oh, God.
Is it freaking out? It's freaking out. And you guys complain about my toaster. Moonbo's toaster is freaking out too.
First attempt. In 3, 2, 1. Yo!
Oh.
Oh, you can still.
Wait,
still.
Try it. You're still in.
Oh, it went!
No! Hey. Look at that! That was better than one of Khan's attempts.
Oh, boy.
All right, a little bit more angle.
Yeah, a little bit more. All right, here we go.
Oh!
Well,
they both got it.
Oh, the one.
They
help
further.
No.
Well, they didn't help but slightly.
I mean, no, because look, that's
the same. It's pretty much exactly the same. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, technically, it's one block less, actually. Well, here we go.
Give it a try.
Super toaster.
And launch. Oh.
No, just keep.
Wait,
just
wait,
do
wait,
it.
Wait,
just
try.
Yeah.
Just try. Push. No. Oh, no. You have more. Go.
Go.
Yes.
You got further.
You made it here. Oh, it was amazing.
No. In my toaster again. Please, can
someone? Oh, yeah, we got you out of your toaster.
Free me from my
toaster. Is it toasty in there?
It is.
All right, guys.
Here we go.
All right. Attempt number 1 for Scrap, man.
Move up to the line.
It looks like it's going to go so far, doesn't it?
It looks legit, doesn't it? I don't really know what's going to happen.
Like toast artillery.
I'm preparing for it.
3, 2, 1. Launch!
Oh my goodness! Look at the distance!
It's going! It stopped! It kicked back!
It stopped!
Wow!
It landed vertically!
It stayed upright! No way!
Alright,
wow! Well, it's like right there.
Other than Khan's. I don't know if I can beat Khan then, because the strength of these pistons is pretty consistent.
Yeah, you have such a consistent. But that came out very erratically because of the angle.
It did come out wonky, yeah.
Yeah, it might go out straighter. Alright.
We all need
3,
points.
2, 1. Launch!
Okay, one went.
Look at that.
Launch!
What? What?
Did it go further?
Oh my God, look at it go!
It did! Yes!
How did it go so far?
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my goodness. That's amazing. Well, wow, yeah. So consistency is gone now.
The angle.
All right, I'm gonna have one more attempt. One more attempt.
What are you gonna?
Wait, you already won.
What do you need the next attempt for?
I want to win even more. I want to be better.
Okay, but if you're worse in this, then you lose. That's the cat.
No, that's not how it works.
The best of three attempts.
I want my third attempt.
Okay.
He deserves it.
I can't believe that second one glitched. It got jammed for sure. And then just
yeah.
I needed those points, Scrapman. I needed the points.
Oh, that was really good.
Double launch. Big bounce.
Oh no.
No, did I even? Right. Oh wow!
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I just beat you by pure luck on that last one.
Don't worry, I got it by pure luck, so I feel like it's you
That's
know.
That's true. That's true.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna put the toast into the toaster. Oh, it's bread, I guess. Put the bread into the toaster.
Okay.
Settle in. Okay, there we go. Downward thrust, tilt control.
Okay.
Look at this.
Launch!
Look at
this. Don't even
tilt
wait.
Control. Oh! Wait. Go! Keep going! Keep pressing it! Keep doing the. Go! Press!
I have an upside down bread.
Well, you're on the, like, this is still, we're marking the closest to the
plate.
That's true.
Still could
win. That's still a valid attempt.
All right. Thruster's on. Toasting has begun.
Here's
Moomoo. Big tilt. All
right. There we go.
I'm like leaning over the line.
That looks so much better.
That looks better.
All right.
You're doing Moomoo. I'm not quite lined up anymore, but that's okay. Here we go in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, look at the distance. Wow!
Oh, I thought they were gonna roll onto it!
Wow!
That was an amazing launch.
You would have done so much better in the distance competition with that.
Alright, drop it in. There we go.
Oh,
it
nice,
actually went
nice.
In this time.
Is this your final attempt? This is your final attempt, right?
Final attempt.
Alright, we'll get him on the plate.
Thruster on.
Don't get him on the plate. Miss horribly.
Lean it forward.
Alright, I think there's potential. I think he could do this.
Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Go!
Oh no!
Bad. It was worse than before.
Huge sigh of relief. Okay.
All right. I don't even know what's gonna happen, but I'm just gonna try this angle. All right.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Launch.
Wow.
Oh wow.
No.
It's literally on the plate.
No.
Is it really?
Yeah.
No.
Oh my God.
They're stacked. They're stacked on the plate. He stacked.
All right, throw some eggs
See,
on there.
There's plenty of room
bacon.
For your eggs and bacon
stacked,
on the other
He stacked
side of the, plate.
The freaking toast on the plate.
I don't want to play anymore.
Right? Where do we? What do we do? Do we just mark? Do we mark like a red spot? Like that's closest
yeah, there
to the
you
middle.
Go. That's it.
Sure.
That's the corner.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah. Like.
All right. I'm just gonna go ahead and take my other two attempts real quick.
Yeah.
I'll,
no,
I'll get
for
them
sure.
Out of the way.
Yeah. No. That's. Yeah. No. It's fine.
Oh man.
We should have used pistons, Moomba. We should have used.
I know.
We
I know.
Used,
I wanted to do something different.
I wanted to do
something
different,
different
too, and then I shouldn't have. I should have stuck
we
with what works.
Just stuck. Yeah, because we know what works, you know?
Yeah,
we know.
It was stupid. Look at this Scrapman's toaster.
He's just not adventurous like we are in the builds, you know?
All right, 3, 2, 1, go!
Look at this. They're going to stack also on the plate.
Oh no, they didn't.
They bounced off.
But there is a piece
wow.
on it here. Look, this is like
wow. Yeah. All right. Not
like
as good. Not as good.
There.
I don't know how this is going to go. I might not even be able to
yeah,
stay
upright.
Yeah,
this is
upright,
probably
but,
what? This is probably what, Scrapman?
Yeah, I don't know if he can beat his
probably
first one.
Probably gonna be on the plate.
Oh my
Did
goodness.
You tilt it worse?
Yeah, I'm tilting it away. I'm going for
like
more it. Of like a line drive on this one.
Okay.
I like how you describe it as worse.
Yeah.
All right, here
That's
we go.
A good tilt.
Oh boy.
Did you see that?
Careful.
Did you? Oh.
What you
I'm trying
you
to turn.
Wheels?
Well, your
I'm
wheels are
to
tilted
aim.
Now too, so that's
yeah. I know it doesn't really work that well.
Yeah.
All right, you know, I'm actually gonna here. I'm gonna back up a little bit.
Okay.
You're gonna get a running start on.
All right. No. All right. Here we go.
Happy
Three, two, one. Go.
Oh. Why?
Oh.
Look at how far that went.
Wow. Whoa.
You
oh,
overshot
man.
The plate.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. It looks
all
like.
All right. Well, I'm happy with my first attempt.
The worst part is too. He got both pieces of toast on the plate. So the only way to beat him is to get both pieces of toast on the plate.
It still won't beat him though. It still doesn't even beat him.
Like you got to get both pieces perfectly centered. All right.
If we were launching bagels, this would be a different story.
You have to cut the bagel in half first, then you have to toast the halves, then launch them. All right, I'm gonna do a shallower angle, just 30 degrees
okay.
instead of. I feel like this isn't gonna make a difference, but here we go. We're gonna just hopefully not.
No. What happens if you try to launch again?
I can't, because once the thing can't go back down.
It's a one time.
Okay, well, you might mark that.
Here's your current mark.
Yeah.
He's just going for it. Oh no!
It went the wrong way. Oh, I thought it was gonna bounce forward and it didn't.
Come on.
All right.
Hold on.
Okay. That was close. Are you still trying to launch your other piece?
It's jammed in the way. It's in the way.
Okay.
All right. Last attempt.
Oh!
Look at it go! Look at that toast!
Way.
Look at that toast! Yes! Roll onto the plate! Yes! Yes!
Look at that! We need to figure out if this is closer than mine, because this determines whether you get 2 or 3 points.
No, because you had 2 pieces of toast. You automatically win.
Oh, yeah.
Because this one is...
The two toasts.
Two toasts is better than one toast.
Oh, is that the middle? Oh, yeah. I think I'm closer to the middle.
You're closer anyway, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. That was amazing. That was...
Wow.
You know how excited I am to blow up these toasters right now?
All right, here we go. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes, we've been ready.
This better work. All right, and launch. Okay.
What was that? What's happening here?
Launch. Please, just launch the piece of toast. Why is this so difficult? All right, you know what?
That was amazing.
There we go. Whoa.
Wow.
Hey, my game crashed. Yeah.
Boom, left the game midair.
That's how angry I am right now.
Well, this challenge, guys, came straight from the comments section, so, you know, make sure you leave your comments down below for other Multiplayer Monday challenges.
We want to take it on.
Yeah, building toasters.
GG, good game.
Yeah, good game.
Good game. Check the links in the description for ways to interact and support our channels, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Bye.